Well, it's like watching a Rambo movie, a real live Rambo movie. That's what it's like. No, I'm not able to leave, I don't believe, at this time. Sit inside and keep the doors locked.
It's scary that, you know, it's been a week now since he's been on the loose.
It's been crazy for a couple of days. Cops all over the place looking for the guy, the killer. My first time out here for like 2 days. Don't feel safe. We wanted to go to New Jersey, stay with family, but they're not letting nobody go in or out, so it's a disaster. My kids, they're home from school, they can't go to school at all, you know, no buses, no nothing. It's getting crazy. Hopefully they'll get them as soon as possible.